All right, as soon as I log off, see J. Cole drop the song Port Antonio, just out the blue. These damn surprise drops got me. You just gonna react to it real quick. Now, will I get hit with a copyright claim? Yeah, most likely I will. Who cares? It's definitely like some old J. Cole. Yeah, this is that old school vibe. It's kind of the throwback code. I was just mad. This is like the old the type beat thing. We upload a beat, and you just put a picture. It's like that type of shit.
Young Jermaine walked the straight and narrow. Minimum wage jobs for the narrow. But still my mind was on the zeros. I fiend for the perks that was seen flipping birds. So we was skipping church, but my eyes was on the sparrows. Niggas flip.
And he got a cash in.
But pies spending thousands on apparel shit. I wanna shine too. I want dimes too. Jealous niggas wanna know just how my rhymes blew. Mono y mono, I'm Bono, I'm you times two. Now I'm bougie, I done outgrew the fountain blue. But never forgot the spot where I developed my plot. To dwell at the top, the veil.
Why does sample sound so familiar? I can't think of the name of this damn song.
My skeleton's locked. If I could do it all over, then I never would swap. I seen good, I seen bad, had my melanin mocked. I seen lifelong friends turn to devilish ops.
I was Mike and
red leather trying to tell him to stop. You better beat it before you see the heavy metal get popped. He was a mean ass wing with a hell of a shot. But if no team draft king, he gon' bet on the block. He wanna ball till he fall until the federals knock. And sit his ass on the bench for moving careless with rock. You can't relate unless your father was not around. And your mother went out and found someone else and then brought around. And they salaries didn't combine when they married and brought you out of that poverty. Then you moved to a soft little part of town. So that when you back in the hood, you feel awkward about it now. Then your confidence start to drown. But the rapper gave you some positive thoughts, so you jot them down. You jot them down.
Ride to it, ride to it. That's what it need be more. We need more of this music. I'm pretty sure there's more of this music out there, but it'll be put on the forefront, especially on the internet. You know how the internet is. I guess that's the point of, I guess, channels like the shit I'm doing, I guess you could say.
Y'all niggas ain't stopping me. 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 Y'all niggas ain't stopping me.
So I guess this is where Cole Bennett been all this time, doing all the rap chaos. Cause you know he been on Future song too, and Race Out Rocky song. I picture those like songs that was recorded hells ago. That just put like they forced J. Cole to pick a side. I'm pretty sure there's a thing that was going around that Drake was sneak dissing against J. Cole, and it's like Finsta or some shit like that. But I don't know. But I think he not really pick. Well, he's out the way. Let's be real. He not really picking a side, and I think everybody do owe him an apology at the end of the day.
Yeah. Benjamin Button, cold flows, reverse time. To find deliveries good as mine, you gotta search primes. I'm scaling heights high than birds can perch, trying to be something, hoping that peace comes to my cursed mind. One thing's for sure, that I've matured from my first rhyme. I learned long ago, you can't please them all, and it hurts trying. In this game, where all you've got is your name, like Dirk, I'm smirking at niggas trying to be smirch mine. Absurd times, with a fake get told it is wise. I can see hating both of your eyes, but the third's blind, so you search lines. But you struggle, which explains the puzzled look on the dull faces the word finds. I hate when raps become, but like, do not disturb signs. Can't knock it if I see it's about the dough. They instigate the fuckery because it's profitable. But singing stop the violence tunes with dudes in hospitals. I pulled the plug because I seen where that was about to go. They wanted blood, they wanted clicks to make their pockets grow. They see this fire in my pen and think I'm dodging smoke. I wouldn't have lost the battle, dog. I would have lost the pro. I would have gained the...
I think I know what you're talking about there. I know. I think I know where you go. I think he was going. I think I know. You know where he's going. blood, they wanted clicks to make their pockets. I can't talk today. That's how you know I'm excited. They see this fire in my pen and think I'm dodging smoke. I wouldn't have lost. Yeah, it's a J. Cole. Yeah, like, what are we talking about? The battle dog, I would have lost the bro. I would have gained a foe. And all for what? Just to attain some old props from strangers that don't got a clue what I've been aiming for since the age of 14. Jermaine is no king, if that means I gotta dig up dirt and pay the whole team of algorithm bot niggas just to sway the whole thing on social media. No, where you going with that, too? I ain't gonna say names. Competing for your favorable memes to be considered best to live and rest, the weight of both things. I understand the thirst of being first that made them both swing, protecting legacies. So lines got crossed, perhaps regrettably. My friends went to war, I walked away with all they blood on me. Now some will discredit me, try wipe away my pedigree, but please find a nigga out that's rapping this incredibly. My dog texted me, I share the words he said to me. If you refuse to shoot the gun, don't mean the gun ain't deadly. I guess in that metaphor, hypothetically, the gun is me. I text her back like, guess a gun ain't what I'm trying to be, my nigga. They stripped me of my spot and now I'm finally free, my nigga. They say I'm picking sides. I don't believe that. My spot and now I'm finally free, my nigga. They say I'm picking sides, they don't you. Only reason I don't believe that because the fans usually, at the end of the day, he gonna have a fan base. He's still top three. He's still like the top three in the damn game. Definitely top five. Well, top three, shit. For me personally, impact does play a big key, and J. Cole is definitely one of the artists that still have an impact. No matter what he do, you see people been going crazy. Hell, when J. Cole actually made a guest diss, they took down. People was talking about that shit for like fucking weeks, cause top artists was going back and forth. I'm like, come on, Cole. Fly on me, my nigga. To start another still top three. Drake, you'll always be my nigga. I ain't ashamed. All right, well, yeah, I'm not paying attention. Picking sides, hey, don't you lie on me, my nigga. To start another war, hey, Drake, you'll always be my nigga. I ain't ashamed to say you did a lot for me, my nigga. Fuck all the narratives. Tapping back into your magic pen is what's imperative. Reminding these folks why we do it. It's not for beefing, it's for speaking our thoughts. Pushing ourselves, reaching the charts. Reaching your minds, deep in your hearts. Creeping to find emotions to touch. Something inside to open you up. Help you cope with the rough times and shit. I'm sending love cause we ain't prime and shit. My nigga, y'all niggas ain't stopping me. Yeah, y'all niggas ain't stopping me. 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 I know how they bleep it. It don't bleep it right here. Y'all, I don't think y'all see it. Y'all saw it, I think. Alright, this song actually fire, I like it. But like I said, I knew he's gonna kind of like respond to all the stuff that was going on. The song's fire though, at the end of the day. Music is always a wide range, if I said it right. But, yeah, because I know a lot of, especially the younger artists, don't really, that's why I always say, they usually don't stand out. Cause a lot of younger artists, they try to put on a pedestal, they kind of rapping over like the same style type of beats and shit like that. But, yeah, but this is pretty much kind of addressing the situation, what's going on. Like I said, he wasn't going to pick a side. And I guess he's more tapped in with Kendrick. I think Kendrick, they have a whole project together that never seen the light of day that everybody kept talking about. But sample is definitely fire. I gotta find the name of that sample, because that sample sounds familiar. I kind of expect he was addressing the issues and stuff like that. But yeah, the song is actually fire. I actually enjoyed it. I gotta put this on the playlist. Gotta be more excited for the project now, wherever he drops it. Like, comment, subscribe. I guess I'll get this little video updated. Yeah, you tell he made the right decision because of the aftermath. And now everybody was saying they owe him an apology, owe J. Cole an apology. And I agree.